In this video, we are going to show you how to dispense 0.25 mLs from a 1 mL syringe of cream for application. To start with, you're going to wash your hands. Then you're going to remove the blue cap on the end of the syringe. You will then dispense down to the 0.75 mark on the syringe, which is halfway between the 0.7 and 0.8. That amount will look like this. We'll then apply the cream, recap your syringe, and you will wash your hands again after applying the cream to the designated area.